What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't.
Loved ones, to celebrate one of life's greatest moments, to give recognition to the worth and beauty of love, and to add our wishes and blessings to the words which shall unite Lamont Odell Ward and Christy Yolanda Kennedy in holy matrimony. Who gives this woman to this man?
Kennedy. The rest of the Kennedy. And Bob. Right around the corner. And with a man, you're gonna take this one.
Amen. 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 Dearly loved, we are here together in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
Hey. You look lovely.
Lamont Odell Ward, will you have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
I do.
Will you love her, comfort her, honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Christy Yolanda Kennedy, will you have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others until death do you part?
I do.
I'd
like
for you to repeat after me. Lamont Ward.
I.
Lamont Odell Ward.
Lamont Odell Ward.
Take thee.
Take thee.
Christy Yolanda Kennedy.
Christy Yolanda Kennedy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
Sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
Christy Yolanda Kennedy. I, Christy Yolanda Kennedy.
I, Christy Yolanda Kennedy.
Take thee, Lamont Odell Ward.
Take thee, Lamont Odell Ward.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death do us part.
To death do us part.
Exchange of rings, please.
It's okay, sweetie.
With this ring,
I give thee
a token and pledge.
A token and pledge
of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith
and abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
With this ring.
With this ring,
I give thee.
I give thee
a token and pledge.
A token and pledge
of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith
and abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
Hello.
Okay. Which one do you want?
The Mono Del Ward and Christy Yolanda Kennedy. Today you have joined separate lives together. Today, separate bottles of sand symbolizes your separate lives, separate families, and separate friends. They represent all that you are and all that you will ever be as individuals. They also represent our lives before today. These two containers of sand are poured into the third container. The individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated,
you started too soon. That's okay.
And poured again into individual containers, so will your marriage be. Let us bow our heads.
Thank you.
Father, we thank you for the friends and family that
thank
are gathered
you,
here today.
Yes, Lord.
We ask that you would bless them.
Yes, Father.
We pray your will be done in the lives of this couple.
Yes,
yes, Lord.
That your greatest gift of love would be the standard in this union.
Yes, Father. Yes, Lord.
Father, we pray that this union will draw them ever so close
yes,
to you.
Lord.
Yes,
we
Father.
We ask that you
thank
place
you.
A hedge of protection around
yes,
them
Father,
and
the
keep them in
Jesus.
Your care.
Yes, Lord.
We ask that you would prosper
thank
them
God.
In your own way.
Yes,
yes, Lord.
Give them courage to stand on your word as one.
Yes, Lord.
Even in the face of the enemy, knowing that
yes.
no weapon formed against them
thank
shall
you,
prosper.
Jesus.
Yes, Father.
Lord,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let them declare
thank
what you have
Jesus.
Already
thank
ordained
you,
for their lives.
Thank
yes,
you,
Father.
Father, we pray
thank
peace,
you, Jesus.
Victory,
yes,
and joy.
Lord.
Yes,
we
Lord.
Pray that the peace will
thank
surpass
you,
all understanding.
Yes, Father.
And Father, we pray that their hearts will
thank
be
you,
forever committed
thank
unto you.
Yes, Lord.
And committed to
yes,
each
Father.
Other.
Yes,
in
Lord.
Jesus'
thank
name
you,
we pray.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Lamont, Odell Ward, and Christy Kennedy, in so much as each of you have agreed to live together in holy matrimony, have promised your love to each other, these vows, giving of these rings, and the joining of hands. May God bless you and keep you. May the Lord's face shine upon you, and may he be gracious mm. unto you. By virtue and authority in me, vested under the laws of the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Get those bottles ready. You may kiss the bride.
I love you.
Ladies and gents, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Odette Lamont Odell Ward.
Hey, Jane, in your honor, we're going to do the funny hop.
My leg feels so much heavier now.
That's a good heavy.
Together to never. Ooh.
struggle just to stay alive. Oh.